come to serenade the lovely lady we adore. She occupies the 17th to 22nd floor. Our lady so seraphic may not be very near us, and with the sound of traffic she may not even hear us. But love is wrong without a song, so now as heretofore, we come to serenade the lovely lady we adore.
Oh, fabulous one in your ivory tower, my heart and I, they both agree. What Juliet was to Romeo, why you to me?
What Beatrice was to Dante, what Guinevere was to Lancelot, what Brunhilde was to Siegfried, what Pocahontas was to Captain Smith.
What Martha was to Washington, what Butterfly was to Pinkerton, what Calamity Jane was to Buffalo Bill, what Carmen was to Don Jose, are you to me?
Oh, fabulous one in your ivory tower, oh, sweet, this is the glory. What Mary's son was to Peleus, are you to me?
She wishes to thank you all for the serenade.
Give the lady above salutations and love. Advise when we leave it's with sorrow, but that we return on tomorrow with our nightly serenade. Each night we serenade the lovely lady we adore, who occupies the 17th to 22nd floor.
Package for Miss Elliot.
Put it on the table. What is it?
A coat of sable.
Come in.
A flower for Miss Elliot, tribute to her splendor, from His Royal Highness, the French pretender.
Good evening, Sutton. Ah, I see a touch of blue. She wears it as it's worn by few.
When as it sits, Eliza goes, then methinks how sweetly flows the liquefaction of her claws, the liquefaction of her claws. A delicate poem by Herrick, but surely heavier than a Derrick. Compared to our Miss Liza, she's so glamorous, she makes all other women appear panic-a-schlamorous. A thousand pardons, I must quit the scene. I must be off to perfume the gasoline.
Good evening, Sutton.
Good evening, Miss Elliot.
Are there any messages?
Quite a number. Huxley wants to dedicate his book to you, and Stravinsky his latest sonata. 7,000 students say they look to you to be at the Yale Harvard Regatta. Epstein says you simply have to pose for him. He is the the key to the island of Tobago. Duke, but once you're wearing them, you hold for him. Can you christen a battleship in San Diego?
Huxley wants to dedicate his book to me.
Shostakovich, his latest cantata.
7,000 students say they look to me to be at the Yale Harvard Regatta.
Oh, how lovely to be you.
How splendid.
But it only is your due.
This must never be ended. Epstein says I simply have to pose for him. No refusing these artistic ultimata. DuPont wants me wearing the new hose for him. Oh, how thrilling to be the world's inamorata. Oh, how thrilling to be the world's inamorata. I'll probably motor to Bear Mountain to see the sunrise. You needn't wait up. Good night.
Good night, Miss Elliot.
I learned it would be blue tonight, so I'm driving the blue Duesenberg with the blue license plates, and I've put the blue Picasso in the car.
Very thoughtful, Beekman.
Where to, Miss Elliot?
The seventh heaven. Where are we, Beekman?
Columbus Circle.
Ah. Would you get me my blue soapbox, please? I want to make a speech. Believing in reincarnation. In me you see one who doesn't agree. Challenging possible affronts. I believe I'll only live once. And I want to make the most of it. If there's a party, I want to be the host of it. If there's a haunted house, I want to be the ghost of it. If I'm in town, I want to be the toast of it. I say to me every morning, you've only one life to live. So I be done in, let's let the sun in, and loon can jump in the rib. No use to beat on the doldrums, let's be imaginative. Each day is numbered. No good when slumber, with only one life to live. Why let the goblins upset you? One smile and see how they run. And what does worrying net you? Nothing, nothing is to have fun. All this may sound kind of hackneyed, but it's the best I can give. Soon comes December, so please remember, you've only one life to live, just one life to live. Yes.
That for the national unity.
Yes.
For the furtherance of goodwill.
Yes.
For the advancement of cultural and artistic achievement.
Yes.
Your portrait be painted and your likeness used on the new 2-cent stamp.
How real
is to paint me, and where?
I am to paint you, and here. Portrait is finished.
It looks like Liza.
But is it Liza?
The looks of Liza.
The size of Liza.
But if it's Liza, why is Liza so Liza-like?
I painted Liza, it must be Liza. The looks of Liza, the size of Liza.
And she is Liza, and she is Liza. What is Liza really like? What is Liza really like? What is Liza really like? What is Liza really like?